This is what hiking looks like at 60 plus. These hairpin turns are called the chimney. When one mule in the train slipped and fell, they all went over the point. Their skeletons could be seen here for years. Hillary took many extra steps to climb up to these tipsy rocks. Our first view of the Colorado River. We couldn't believe we had hiked down that trail. Nice seat. Luckily, I noticed this tiny hedgehog cactus. If it's 50 years old, it's not garbage, it's an artifact. We are in the box where the canyon walls are the narrowest. We said goodbye to Phantom Ranch to hit the Bright Angel Trail for home.
Let's see how she navigates this rock bridge.
Step in the water. I have to drink some more of my water to lighten my load.
After falling here, I thought, am I going to be a statistic and die with my spikes in my backpack? I sat my butt down on the cold, wet ice, dug the spikes out of my pack. After only 3 bruises, I discovered they work. I could now run up the trail. Thank you.